Hi, this is Cary with Redstone Resort. I'm here with Sara Howard, one of the drink cart folks on the golf course this year. Sara, how long have you been working here?
This is my fourth summer at Redstone.
Okay, fourth summer, and I know you've been all over the place.
Yeah.
While you've been going to school, so tell us about your last trip.
My last trip, I went to China for an international practicum for teaching English to speakers of other languages.
And so, you have a degree in?
Psychology.
Psychology, and you're teaching in China.
Yep.
What brings you back to Redstone?
I don't know, I can't stay away from Redstone, I actually can't. I feel like I would just miss everyone here and I'd miss all the members so much. I had to come back for one more year before I went away again.
Okay, yeah. Great. Well, let's head out on the cart and see what people have to say.
Perfect.
The hidden gem, for sure. And the girls that work the beer carts are excellent, especially Sara here. So. Anyway, one of the best courses in the Kootenays, definitely. And don't tell anybody about it, so.
That's what I was going to say.
God almighty, my once a year hug here. Oh. What do I like about Redstone? First of all, the people.
Mm-hmm.
The owners love them, they're good. The courses, I've been golfing here since I retired in 1990, we started about 1972 golfing.
Yeah,
wow. A long time ago.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So it was just 9 holes and then it started 18 and this is lovely now. Watch the lightning, hey?